Tisha's the fiend cup, eh? A lot of trouble over some coffee.
Thank you.
Bean cup. Looks like Denise didn't have the full story.
Thank you. Trust me, there are people getting around this blackout. Maybe even using it to their advantage.
But how? Why?
Yeah, that's a part of what's...
You know your pop's freaking out, yeah?
Must be, to send his VIP.
We'll see if that lasts. Be real with me, Tish. Is the dock on the level?
Why'd you say that?
Experience. And it's telling me he's hiding something.
Yeah, join the club.
Maybe he's got no choice. There's this crazy Lady Conrad. She tried to kill me. Next thing, I walk in on your dad, and there they are. Like old frenemies.
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
Auntie Lola? Yeah. She's treating this nightmare like a day in the park.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
We both want answers. So how about we get back to your pops and ask, huh?
Not happening.
Fine. What's your plan, huh?
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
An investigation, huh?
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
And this ties back to that direct line to Conrad?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK? Oh, man! She's that Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Then let's find out what. There will be no more secrets. That goes for you, too.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
Lola Conrad, billionaire founder of OSK, recluse, and what else? How does she know me? Hi, Auntie Lola. Let's see how you play. OSK. You crack one product, they've released three new ones like Constant OS. Servers are down. Well, if I can find them, rebooting will be easy. Servers. Just need a staff pass. Henry was the unlucky one. But if the others ran, maybe he's still out there. Empty-handed. No good. Ugh, nothing. Glamorous work. How can a tech shop build up so much trash? Thanks, Henry. Now to get that server rebooted. All right. What have I got to work with? Say the stupid password. You better not be playing me, Tish.
Even death don't stop the faithful from wanting the latest product. Online. Here goes nothing. Twelve Sambuca Karaoke Queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Oh, God. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens. Give me Lola Conrad.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that... Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
This is news. Fine, I'm listening. What else you got on Reuben Reed?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Nah, not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
Oh, I'll keep looking, Doc. As soon as I find this lab of yours. Huh? Did I just get a text? How? This the place, huh? Aye, Scope, I'll check it out. But I'm not done with your creator. Tish, that code didn't get me Conrad. But OSK pushed me some stuff about your dad. He had a lab hidden around here.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
Mayday. SOS. Help us. We're in the LA 24 News offices. We survived the outbreak but need urgent assistance. Like, right now. If you're out there and still alive...
Tish, you said you were in the RAN gate, yeah? You see any way to open loading bay 7?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Sure. I'll go ahead and make sure it's clear. It's the CDC. Triple locked. They don't want me in. It's not a trap. Triple locked. They don't want me in. It's not a trap.
Thank you.
Triple locked. They don't want me in. It's not a trap. Triple locked. They don't want me in. It's not a trap. Triple locked. They don't want me in. It's not a trap. time to blow the lid off this. Take some pull to set up a place like this here. Another blood drive. Same type I picked up from the pier. Same blood sampler the CDC HQ had. And Reed said that was the closest one. Might get some answers seeing this in motion. I need to turn this stuff on.
K-A-T-A-B-A-S-I-S. Enjoy!
No one wants to talk. I'll find my own answers. Back into the unknown. Still, this lab even being here gives me leverage. Now, I can twist the doc's arm a little. Huh?
Noah! Sorry to wake you, friend. Stories you would tell if you could. At least you can't hurt anyone in there, right?
And I got question time with the doc, so I gotta...
Time?
It looks like it's just with snake eyes.
Thank you. Control. 9, 8, 7.
Drive. Goodness, Tisha. All that Krav Maga ring paid off. Come on. I know you're in there. Hello again.
What is happening to me?
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom, and you bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. But rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
Please, just be straight with me. What are we?
We are. Well... Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
No, the cataclysm is here! Reed's work, your work! It's to stop this plague!
There is no plague. Reuben... He was a good man, once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
What? No, he...
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
No, this don't make no sense. If there's no way, no cure, what the hell has this all been for?
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
Four, three, two. Conrad in my mind. Bad, but giving me space. Worse.